going on, everybody? Of course, my name is Blitzwinger. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some Hunger Games. Today, I'm joined by two... Joined? What was that?
Joined?
By two lovely folks, and that is, of course, Aethix Gaming and Narus God. What's going on?
I
the
am
three
now...
Three Musketeers are back.
Is this map again?
Do we want to call ourselves the Three Musketeers?
Yes.
I thought we were... I forgot the name of what I thought we were. Anyways, it doesn't matter. Yeah. This is Connor's first time on the Pompeii map.
I think I've been on this before.
I don't think so. No, I think Connor's put more hours than both of us combined on this server.
It's his first time because this is our map, and he's never been on it with us before.
Okay, I got two weapons.
It's our map.
This is my map.
The whole map.
it's like when couples listen to a song and
they
say
off.
Our song.
Okay,
our
I just saw Isaac. Isaac, where'd you go? I'm
coming back.
Right here, bro.
Wait, there you are. I'm coming.
Okay, okay.
There's a weapon. Isaac, here.
Isaac! Thank you. By the way, another really cool thing
people might not notice, but Connor's got YouTube rank, so... You don't have a villager. Is that only in the hub world?
Oh, yeah, it's only in the hub.
It's just a pet in the hub. That'd be cool if it followed you around.
Yeah, that would be hilarious.
That would be the best thing ever.
Oh, no! Oh, no! We're being chased. Watch out, guys. Watch out. That guy right there.
Okay.
We have grace period.
Yeah, so I don't know why he's attacking.
Forgot about that. All right,
Connor,
we need to catch up to Isaac.
Okay. Why did you guys not pick up anything over here? There's two chests.
Really?
You guys just ran right by it.
Oh, there's a guy here, Isaac.
Whoa, there's a lot of armor here, guys.
Really?
Yeah, guy behind you. I'm coming.
I have leggings for you. Don't worry, Connor. I got him. Go away, Connor.
Okay.
Connor, I got him.
I'm getting
get away.
Let's go.
I got him.
I'm going. I'm getting on a boat.
Get away. I got him.
There we go.
Oh, I thought he killed you then, Isaac. I was like, no!
Okay, wait. Guys, here you go. If you need something.
I kept my boat as well.
Thank you.
Okay.
Did you guys check the chest in here?
No. I haven't. Anyway.
I was gonna, but a guy was in there. So
no, there's nothing there. Okay, yeah, let's run this way.
This map is crazy.
How about that chest right there?
I checked that. I'm going this way. I'm going this way to pull that lever.
Yeah, this is where it is.
Yeah.
Ha!
Isaac.
Isaac, do you remember the time where you missed every... He literally went like this, Nerus. I'm looking, like, imagine from your perspective, this is what I'm seeing. He's like this. And he
I missed every single
one. Was like this, and I was like, great.
Oh, well. Isaac, here. Brilliant. Oh, no, never mind.
I already got it.
You guys got that? All right, let's go around.
Go around. And then, I know, it's the one here that I missed.
Yeah. These were the ones.
Crud.
Oh man! Oh
Let's
man!
Go.
It is really tough to swim through this.
Guys.
Oh what?
Oh, cheater!
Throw the cookies!
Oh my God! Look how much faster he is than us!
Oh wow!
Yo ho! It's a pirate's life for me.
Go underneath,
Isaac.
We have to, Max.
Good luck.
We need to get our own boat, and then we need to do the Pirates of the Caribbean thing where we go underwater and we keep the air bubble in the boat.
There's a guy over here.
That's like my favorite scene of all the movies.
Isaac. Have fun with him.
It's okay.
I'm not helping you.
Yeah, Isaac. You're just gonna go traitor.
On a boat and he's not.
I don't need your help.
I
don't need no allowance.
Oh boy, what was that?
That sounded like a pretty loud explosion to
me. Yeah, it like knocked me a little bit. That was crazy.
Ooh, okay. First person to get to me gets a chain plate, chest plate, and helmet.
I've already got two.
I'm here.
Here
so
you go.
I'm good.
Thanks for sharing, Isaac.
I knew stalking you would work.
Oh, I thought that was you just trolling us swimming right by.
I have full armor now.
Stay away.
I'm doing pretty well. Where are you guys?
Uh-oh.
Where are you guys?
Uh-oh, we're fighting.
Whoa! I'm going to help you guys.
That's a one-hit kill.
I'm going to
just
help
got,
you all.
Like, everything from that guy.
Whoa.
Hey, guys. How
are
you doing?
Isaac.
You idiot! What a jerk. Look at him. His legs are even going through the boat.
And, Isaac, you're such a jerk. Jeez.
Isaac, I'm faster than you.
Kind of a jerk, Isaac.
Isaac, I'm faster than you. Look, I'll get to the shore faster.
I'm looking at my inventory right now. Do you need anyone need a chainmail? No, you already got them. Let's have a look. Do you need a helmet? Anyone? A gold helmet worth it? Anyone?
No, I'm good. If you have anything better than gold boots, I'll have those.
No, I got chainmail boots, but I'm using them.
I got a potion of swiftness.
Oh, Peter got it.
Is that going to come in handy, you think?
Anything? I do. If you need to run away real fast, I don't know.
Yeah. Which is usually what I end up doing anyway, so. How do we get up there? I think we need to climb something.
Okay, I'm gonna follow. I'm keeping these boats. I guess. Oh,
I picked them all up. I didn't want to pick them all up.
Okay, guys, where you guys at?
Where are you guys at?
Where are you guys?
I'm well hidden.
We kept running down the field that you were near.
I am well hidden.
Oh yeah, I spotted you instantly.
Man, being red is not a great idea for camouflage. Like the only thing I can blend in with is like, I don't know.
The lava.
I guess, and like the raspberries.
There's poppies in the field. You can blend with those.
It could just be a giant poppy.
Oh no, it's him.
It's me. I'm not an enemy. Let's go up here and see what's up
you
here.
You guys, I'm on the roof.
Yeah.
Remember last time when I stayed down? It wasn't a good idea. So why am I doing this again?
Yeah, I stayed down. Oh, did you just do what I think you did, Connor?
What?
Connor, that's me.
No, that wasn't me.
What? Did you just push somebody down?
No.
No, he broke the vines, so you can't get up.
Wow.
Wow, Connor.
Okay.
Oh, no, that was you.
Oh no, I have video evidence, Connor. Okay. Yeah, I have video evidence.
No, it wasn't me.
Where'd you go?
I'm with Max. I left
Where'd you go? Okay. I'm still on the roof. Where are you guys? Oh, there you are.
Connor just threw something at me.
Yeah, it's a night vision potion. What are you gonna do, bro? What are you gonna do?
Is that to make up for your betrayal?
Now you can see in the dark.
Betrayal again.
Oh god.
The betrayal. The great betrayal.
You guys are getting.
I'm just looking for a reason to like be like Liam Neeson, so I can have revenge.
Liam Neeson.
You're gonna call me like I have a particular set of Minecraft skills.
By the way, if one of you guys is leveled up, right here next to me, there's an enchantment table.
So. Pretty good at Minecraft parkour. I will parkour you down.
Where you guys go?
I ran off.
I just saw somebody. I think that's Connor.
I'm running in the woods.
So confused right now.
Mama, we'll be back for tea, Papa.
I'm outside already. I'm right by this chest that says, "The gods will show you the way."
Oh yeah, I was just near that.
What was that explosion?
I heard that.
I heard that also.
I did too.
I'm near that enchantment table. Max, is that you? Oh yes, you. I'm the other side of the wall.
Oh,
how
yeah?
Are you in the? Go up the wall.
Yeah.
That's not here! Max! Hey! Got it. Hey!
If you hit me, gosh. I swear.
I'm not gonna hit you off, bro. I ain't a betrayer. I have a diamond.
Isaac,
if anybody...
go that way. Keep going. Like, go through that house and turn, like, where the enchantment was. Go left, and then you'll be able to come up here.
Okay.
Okay. You see out? You see the passage out there? Yeah. Okay, so walk out, and then turn left.
Up
here, there's vines. Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, look, there's the spawn.
I'm not doing much, you guys. It's all good.
Connor, come. There's like a.
Come by, my lord.
I don't know. It's like a farm.
Like a ranch? Yeah. It's like a ranch.
Oh, you're a ranch.
Just on the outskirts.
We're on the wall right in front of where we spawned.
I have no idea where that is.
If you go to the spawn, we can meet you in the spawn.
Is that you?
Yeah, come to spawn. Come to spawn.
Okay.
I love how they made the cobwebs look like big meteor.
It is pretty incredible. Ooh, there's somebody up ahead, Isaac.
Okay, shh. I got an iron axe. I'm doing really well.
Dude, there's you guys. Hi.
Where? Oh,
wait.
That's Connor.
Guys.
What?
You guys.
You got cake?
Cake party.
I'm coming over to you guys.
Connor,
you still had a piece. Had a piece. Anyway, nom.
Yeah, I had a little piece. I didn't want to be rude.
Yeah, of course, just out of respect, right?
Yeah.
Behind
us, Max over there. Look,
you guys. You guys.
Oh. What? Where
how do
you,
I get
Connor?
To you?
That's a good question. But Isaac, I think we should go back because that guy is coming for us.
Yeah, come on, let's go this way. Let's go get him. Okay. You got a weapon?
You guys, better wait for me.
No. Oh, wait. I have blocks, Narus. If you can get...
I have one cobblestone.
No, the blocks don't work even if you get them. You can't put them down.
Dad, up here, bro. He's here. Narus, there's vines over... If you keep walking, you'll find
No!
Okay. Keep walking this way. Do you see us?
It's just over here.
Where'd he go?
To your right.
What are you going?
He's trying to do the parkour.
Where's the way up?
Go. Narut, look at me. Look at me.
I'm in.
Ooh.
No, you're not in. We need to get on, not in.
I'm inside of a house.
We're not, though.
We're guys,
Vines,
I can...
Vines, hey! Vines,
oh, there is. Right here.
I know. It's good. Yeah, I do. Well, 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 Max.
Oh, cheap tricks, you guys.
Except, I knew that you would be able to come back. No, but seriously, though, right here, there's water which we could drop into where? If we need to in an emergency. Right. You see?
Okay.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a risk. Knowing me, I'll land right
you'll
next
land
to
in lava
water.
Somehow.
Yeah.
Be a big
where did that guy go? He was like this way, wasn't he? I could have seen him.
Probably watching it.
How did you get there?
I don't know!
You're like Dragon Ball Z style teleporting everywhere like Goku.
I don't know, it just happened.
Alright, you must be around here. I think if we stay
guys,
on...
I'm feeling really self-conscious about the fact that I had a pimple right on the middle of my nose. And I feel like I look like Rudolph.
Rudolph the Red Nose Blitzwinger.
Wow.
Thanks, guys.
I'm
thanks
very shiny. No,
well, I haven't seen you, so I can't judge. I can't
oh, wow. What? Someone died here,
like,
and
oh,
I just...
No, you don't. Oh, yeah.
Guys!
What?
Someone died here, and I just picked up all the stuff.
Oh, maybe iron chest plate?
No.
Oh, that's not the guy, then. He had an iron chest plate.
Okay, should
there's
we go down?
There's only five of us left, by the way.
I'm coming.
And three
oh,
of
wait,
them are us.
Wait, is this Narut? Are you in the building right now, Narut?
Is you in the building?
Did is you in the say, building?
Is you in the building?
I'm Cory in the house.
How many times are you gonna mention that?
Before we tell him to stop it.
Oh,
I have to. I have to be honest. You guys have food?
Isaac there. Yeah. Max here. Foodie. Food.
I have a little.
Oh,
bit
that's a lot.
Me, Max, we have the same armor.
Oh, yeah, we do.
What weapon are you using, bro?
Besties. Yay.
Yeah. Well, I got a couple boats, so.
Oh.
Because that's, of course, a good comparison.
Yeah,
you guys have armor? Well, I got some boats.
If we go to the sea, then you'll be wishing you had those boats.
Where? Okay,
touch
we're going
the
that
butt.
Way? Okay.
Yeah, towards the sea.
Okay, there's still five people. What is happening?
I don't know.
One of the people that is still in the game has, like, really good armor. We saw him. He had an iron chest plate and I think
yeah,
iron...
But there is, yeah, but there's three of us, though, so... There's one of him, three of us.
How do you don't know? He could have the Shadow Clone Jutsu.
We're just kind of walking, hoping
yeah,
to.
This
hoping
is
to
not particularly
die.
Exciting. Yeah.
Ah!
We should just go for it.
I wasn't looking!
But I kind of.
You guys!
Don't look back, Max. Don't
guys!
We let we leave the weak behind.
I wasn't looking. I fell off.
Destroy the vines, Max. You know you want to.
No. Well, I do.
No.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Max!
Oh. Oh no. Oh no, wait, how is this gonna end?
Fire.
Oh boy. Hi Max, how you doing? One of us.
Oh god.
Should we go to spawn?
Nice and safe. Yeah, I'm going back to spawn.
Oh.
I'm hoping that the chests reset here or no?
I don't know, maybe.
Go check.
We'll go find out, I guess.
They might at midnight, yeah.
What? Am I at midnight?
Is there any need to repeat that?
Just trying to make a point.
Huzzah. Huzzah.
I bet you one of these chests has something in it.
Yeah, guaranteed.
Just something.
Yeah, but it'd be like rotten flesh or something.
Nothing. Not
nothing?
One thing.
Nothing. Well,
wow.
Does any of you guys have a diamond?
Ooh, there's
yes,
cake.
Yes, I do.
Do you actually?
Yeah.
There's a cake right here.
I'll trade you my helmet and boots for it.
For what?
Hunter, please.
What are you guys trading for?
God, I need a diamond.
Well, I need a diamond.
I have the sticks.
Guys,
I have sticks.
A solution. Guys, I have a solution. You what? Both give me your diamonds.
Okay, deal.
Deal.
Right? There we go. That's what I said. Come on, Isaac.
I dropped it.
Now have a stick.
It's gone.
Oh, yeah, sure it is.
There's
I say
here.
We kill him.
Look at Isaac trying to distract us with the cake.
Yeah.
Guys, there's cake!
Ooh, look, TNT, bright red, ooh. Forget about the diamond, ooh.
Let's not talk about it.
I don't want to give you an advantage.
That's like, not giving me an advantage.
You've already got
armor
advantage.
I'm just trying to solve the fight, you know? There's a dispute.
Yeah, does any of you have a bow?
Yeah.
Could
no,
I please
have
a bow?
I have arrows, though.
I, I can't give you the bow, but what I can give you is I can give you one string.
Oh.
And the stick.
Deal.
Actually, no, wait. I can give you four sticks, so you can make.
Do you have a spare sword I can have?
Here you go. You can have that. That.
I need a sword as well, please.
What kind?
No, that's fine. That's what Isaac gave you. Thank you.
I can give you.
Okay, now I can go and break the cobwebs over there.
There you go.
And I have make yourself as well.
See, you guys are lucky. You got to see my brilliance at work.
I have string and sticks as well. You could have used.
Look at this. Look at this.
I don't want to use
a huge party of stuff. Dance
party.
Wow.
What a hoarder. Mine.
Okay, guys, I'm coming back.
So, Isaac, now you owe me that diamond. That sounds like a fair trade.
How do I owe you?
I only gave you that to hold. No, I'm joking.
Because it's.
You guys don't leave the spawn.
You can't say I owe you. I'm sure there's something.
You guys, okay, where are you going?
On. Where are these people? I kind of think.
Fine, just leave me. I don't care.
Shut up,
Nerf. Oh, the spawn.
I think we should declare a war. I think we should walk away right now for 10 seconds in whatever direction we want. Isaac, whatever direction we want.
That's what deathmatch is for.
I know, but it's just, I feel like we can't find anybody, and it's kind of
that's
boring.
That's because we haven't been looking. We're not in the city. We need to go to the city. That's where people are.
You think
are.
We need to go into the city?
Oh, there's someone here. There's someone near spawn.
That's
oh,
me.
Oh, that's you.
That's me.
I almost ran up to you and killed you.
Should we go into
the
city?
Let's go into the city. We'll spend 60 seconds in the city. If we
can
don't
we find
anybody,
city walk?
We fight. We go all out.
City.
PvP. Isaac, don't stay behind me. I don't like the fact that you're behind me.
Well, I don't like the fact that you don't like the fact that I'm behind you.
Wow. I don't like facts.
That's going to solve this argument.
Confusion tactics, Max.
Well, I don't like the fact that you don't like that I don't like the fact that you're behind me.
Well, maybe I do.
Oh, my.
Is Hold my on. Reply.
I can't fight that. Can't argue that one.
All right.
Ooh, I found a chest.
Where we at?
Ow. I mean... Nothing.
If at the boom boom, here we go, ching ching.
No, I'm joking. No, I don't.
Yeah, that's what someone who'd
Where
find
are
a
they?
Where are they? Where is she?
Where are they?
Where is she?
Wow.
Tell me.
I don't know if that would work for the new Batman, to be honest.
I won't let you leave unless you tell me.
It's like that vibe of that Chinese kid. It's so funny. It's like, I'm the Batman.
No, seriously, though, where. Where?
I know, I'm looking, I can't see a single
guys,
soul.
Guys, I think we should just go all out PvP.
That's what I'm doing, I'll run off from you guys. If I see you, I'm gonna kill you.
So I'm gonna count to 15 and then it's all out PvP.
Okay.
One Mississippi. Two Mississippi.
No, wait, I fell.
Three Mississippi. Four Mississippi. Five Mississippi. Six Mississippi. Seven Mississippi. Eight Mississippi. Nine Mississippi. 10 Mississippi.
I'm glad you didn't do that Mississippi-lessly.
Mississippi. Gotta get to the sea.
Oh my god.
Just to swim away.
Gotta go.
12, 13, 14, 15. That's it. While we were talking, I've already would have gotten to
found
never
a guy.
Find me.
I found someone.
Oh, Isaac. You better be careful.
You better not pout.
You better not poop. I'm telling you why.
You are. Oh, gosh,
Isaac, I think I know where you are. Isaac.
No, you don't.
I know where you are, Isaac.
No, you don't.
Isaac, you went to
Max,
the left.
This isn't fair. PvP is for deathmatch. You can't turn
gonna
on your
go team. To the left. To the left. We just said we're gonna PvP. It's not
you
like
said
I'm not...
I didn't say nothing.
But you ran away. Why would you run away? Isn't
you
that a sign
me.
Of agreement?
I thought someone threw a stick.
You were gonna kill me.
No, it wasn't.
So why were you saying PvP?
Because it was getting boring because we couldn't find anybody.
Well, I had PvP and nobody.
Oh, well, that means you're just gonna let someone kill you.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
I'm pushing the swiftness, too.
Noise.
No, you don't. Oh, googly moogly. I hear some noise.
Oh, no.
I knew I
know where you are.
For a reason. Oh, hey, Mike. No.
I can go zigzags. Along the parkour perfectly.
Zigzags.
Oh, my God. That just... Oh my god,
I thought...
Wait a minute. As I'm being... I've got my entire attention on him. Maybe I should
think about
this guy.
I survived! Yes.
Oh no, that hurt. Oh, that does help me, actually.
Oh, there's deathmatch in 30 seconds anyway.
You win this round, Max.
Oh, thank you. Goodness. Whew, I'm on low hearts anyway, so I'm gonna die.
I would feel too bad killing you. Like, I don't wanna.
You wouldn't have killed me. You only did a heart and a half of damage.
Oh, so you guys are.
I have another 14 arrows. I could have just kept shooting you.
No, you wouldn't have got me. I would have been over the wave.
Over the hedge.
Part of me wanted to come back and take you out, but we're already going to deathmatch.
I'm gonna die because I. What? Ah, I disconnected.
No, whoa.
I was kicked for flying or related.
Oh, that's cheating.
I wasn't. Isaac, how could I have flown?
Isaac, you were cheating.
Because you're
in a
boat.
My God, Isaac.
Boats aren't cheating because boats on the map. I don't understand. How did I. I was. Obviously, I can't fly.
Oh, wow. That person is done for. Oh, man. You tricked me too. I see.
No.
I see how it is. Connor? Where is she? Where is she?
She's in my butthole. Oh.
Irish. I sounded Irish all of a sudden. Come on.
Fuck, it is what it is.
Oh, Connor. Right here. Peekaboo. Come on. Oh, God. Okay, I got you with that. Oh no! Double teamed! Betrayed once again! Betrayed once again! I want to take out this.
Stay still!
Oh, he just walked right into the fire. I'm not sure what that was all about. Oh man!
You just walked into it as well!
Well, because I was trying to avoid your arrows.
I was on almost full hearts as well.
I was so close.
Oh, I got really nervous. Max, you got me to 3 hearts. I was so nervous.
Oh, man. I was really hoping I could get you there. All right. So, I think that was a pretty lengthy round, wasn't it?
That was pretty long, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So, with that being said then, of course, hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Hunger Games. And, of course, if you did, please don't forget to hit that like button, share the video with your family and friends, favorite the videos as well, and, of course, stay tuned for plenty more Minecraft shenanigans. Peace out. See you later.
See you guys in the next video. Goodbye.